Hello, Namaskaram. Vindur Prasham, Diva Secrets Lekke Swagadam. I am Lavanya Vikram, founder and of Blush and Curls Lady Salon and Spa. Mudi straightening chayadu kainyalu, adhanulula endokya side effects. Ilengil mudi straightening chayinadu, like for example, keratin, botox, ilengil protein chayadu kainyalu, adhanulula side effects verando, illa adhu namalukku safe ano, ilengil mudi straightening chayadina 100% namakku straightening kittan, idokke kore questions ayana, ellavarkum eppolum oru samshayam undadu. So today I am going to clear all that myth. Namal mudi straightening chayina samayathu, we don't care about adhanulula chemicals endokyanu. First of all, what we do is, we go to a salon, we need a straight hair. That is commercially, TV, advertisement, we will be very happy to see our straight hair. But there is a lot of chemicals involved when we do a straightening treatment. Especially chemicals like formaldehyde, parabens, PPD, PTD. These chemicals just not only damage your hair, but it also damages your biological health hazard. So it becomes a biological health hazard. How? Formaldehyde is a chemical. Basically, formaldehyde is odorless, or colorless gas. Sadarna e or chemical, namal sadarna carpentry cheyumbum or use in or chemical gudiyana. Plus, it is also used to preserve dead bodies. Appa e chemicals ana sadarna straightening products li use edittu namal mudi straightening cheyan pona. Appa namal or straightening treatment cheyina samayathu sadarna uttri smokes aavam kaanan sadhyathundu. Illengi you will get have a lot of respiratory problem. Kannu urangan pattilla, kannu ingane erinjondirikkum. This is because of this chemical called as formaldehyde. Now, formaldehyde as a chemical is also proven to cause cancer. It is a proven cancer-causing agent. So that's the reason, as per the EU standards of beauty products, formaldehyde is banned in 100% using in straightening products. Pakshe, at Blush and Curls, we don't use the products which is having formaldehyde. But namal or awarded salonum gudiyanum, the reason for that is because namal illa products we use in it's 100% chemical free. Appa namal cheyina straightening products for straightening treatments, for example, botox, illengil keratin, illengil protein cheyumbum, mudi 100% straight avathilla, but it will actually smoothen out your hair, remove all the frizz, and most importantly, ningal pregnant ayalum, if you are breastfeeding, and if you are having a daughter who's teenager, kids ayalum, it is safe to be done for everyone. Paksha adhile ettu most important karyane, this is where we have most of the time the problem. Endu kondane namali protein treatment cheythu kaynal, why we have to use the aftercare products. Appa idhilulla main ingredients, we also have some traces of it in the home care product. Shampoo lum, conditioner lum kaanam pattum. Appa namal ella prasham adittu wash cheyumbom, it will make your hair go straight again. Or it will maintain the straightening that you have done at the salon. Appa adondanu, always choose the products that's not only giving you a look of straight hair, pakshe it is also safer for your body or for your hair. So always choose chemicals, non-chemicals versus chemicals. So this is what I want to tell. Have a safer and beautiful hair, but not on compromising your health. Hope inna naan ningal ellar mithum ella doubtsum adokka naan clear cheyidittund. So if you wanted to have a straightening treatment without any hassles of tension, mudi damage avano illengil kannu eriyado illengil ninga suffocation onnu vendengil, make sure that you come at Blush and Curls Lady Salon Spa and do a consultation. Our hairstylist is going to help you and tell you ed treatment aanu ningalku cheythu kaynal, you will see a beautiful and natural looking hair. Thank you once again for joining me at Diva Secrets.